me of the drab existence of the students, IU Sir organized many webinars and gave exposure to the students to erudite speakers, acclaimed authors and renowned doctors, psychologists, not only to give them an exposure, but also to widen the horizon of their thinking and also to kill the drudgery during the lockdown times, which speaks volumes about his care and concern for the students. In order to provide a platform for the students to build up their confidence, he was the one who initiated a TEDx in the school. He's a brilliant orator and eloquent speaker who can mesmerize the audience with his scintillating conversation skills. It's an honor and privilege to have you with us, sir. Over to you, sir.
Thank you so much, Manu, for giving such a wonderful introduction. Thank you for those kind words. Thank you, Comcli, for organizing this. I know how crucial this current year for 11th, 12th grade students is. Thinking about what can I do, where will I be successful, is this going to be too risky, and so forth. But the great part about having such conversations and having a conclave like this is you hear inspiring stories, you're well educated about brilliant options that are there for the future. So I'm not going to take much time. I'm just going to say that don't be afraid, okay? If you are passionate about something, and of course you have the skills for that, test yourself out. Failure is going to be awesome. Failure is going to be great. The more you fail, the higher probability of success happens. Read inspiring stories, read phenomenal authors who talk about their journeys. Hear the speakers at Conclave today, hear about the various options. You guys are entering a very exciting phase. I can guarantee that none of you will just be doing one or two things for the rest of your life. You will be doing multiple things. So you need to have multiple skill sets as well. Gone are the days where, you know, you want a safe career. None of you want safe careers. You want exciting, explosive careers. And I'm sure that you all will be successful. Thank you once again.
Thank you so much, sir. And couldn't agree more on having the zeal to try out new careers. Now, I would like to, I'm profusely elated to take an opportunity to introduce our next guest, Ms. Madhu Meni, principal of Jaishree Periwal High School. Ma'am is passionate educator with 40 years of experience. She has been associated with prestigious schools like Toronto Convent, St. Soldiers MGD, to name a few. It has been 21 years that ma'am has been helped the affairs of Jaishree Periwal High School, and the school has grown manifold in the numbers and as well as the quality of education under her able leadership. Madhu ma'am deeply believes in philosophy of making learning student-centric, and it has always been her endeavor to incorporate modern pedagogies to shape up young lives. Her passion and commitment to crystallizing the dream of students are unparalleled. Thank you so much, ma'am, and all over to you, ma'am.
Good morning, everyone. Someone has rightly said, right career choice is the passport to a bright future. For tomorrow belongs to those who prepare for it today. The competitive world out there is loaded with exciting career options. And we at JPHS, with support of JCEC, intend to benefit the student community at large to explore these options. There are huge options knocking at your door. And you'll be finding a lot of sessions where there'll be brainstorming ideas, brainstorming sessions, which will give you an exposure to what all is there awaiting for you after you pass out your grade 12. The game is no more about excelling in the mainstream competition. It's about carving your own path, creating a unique journey, creating a niche for yourself. And we give you this huge platform where we have eminent speakers from various fields to find out your own calling. Make the best use of this platform, be there and attend them, see that what suits you the best. If you choose the right career, you'll be a happier person, and a happy person always gives his or her best. So children, choose the best, claim your space in this world, and I'm sure you're going to touch the stars. God bless you. A special thanks to Mr. Paresh Gupta, who has relentlessly been working for the benefit of students in this field. Thank you, Paresh. Thank you, everyone.
Thank you so much, Madhu ma'am. And definitely passion goes a long way. Okay, and now I look forward to the presence of the youth icon, Mr. Paresh Gupta. Okay, so where do I start? He is 6-time TEDx speaker, 2-time Joyce speaker, founder and CEO of GCEC, brand ambassador of Rajasthan Government Youth and Sport Activities, recipient of innumerable awards, to name a few: Rajasthan Youth Icon Award, SRCC Alumni Award 2020, Business Ranker 40 Under 40, Shiksha Bharati Award, My FM Legend During Pandemic Award, and Top 10 Hundreds, Who's of Who's Rajasthan, and the list goes on. He is the mentor to some of the world's best startup award winners, mentor to Startup of Singapore, MNIT Incubation Center, advisory board member at Head Start Network, and many other institutions. An alumnus of Sri Ram College of Commerce, first attempt chartered accountant, and an MBA from London, trained financial modeler from Opirius UK, rated among the top 20 credited research analyst team in Europe. He has over 13 years of corporate experience working on several bank-funded projects in PwC as a banker and consultant with HSBC, Sutherland. Key point as well as an education and agri-tech entrepreneur. Co-founder and investor in Neo Angels, he also runs a real estate and agriculture business. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Paresh Gupta for you.
Oh my God, thank you so much, Manu, for this long introduction. Sometimes I start pinching myself on this one. But thank you everyone for coming on. And I am so happy to do the 6th edition of Commerce Clave. So it has been, you know, so many years, and we started in a small room in Science Park in Banipar, Jaipur. And we started with just about 100 students joining that particular session. And the whole idea was to, you know, help students to really come out with something interesting. And you'll be surprised to know things are changing very fast. So there are careers which will no longer exist, what you think are existing today. I mean, there is a site, and, you know, I mentioned it in one of my previous talks, Will Robots Take My Job? Just Google it out. Just Will Robots Take My Job? If you just type this and you type, let's say, accountant, and you'll see that 95% possibility accountant's job will be taken over by computers and robots. You know, all accountants, so the biggest job loss expected is drivers, accountants, standard clerical jobs. They will be gone completely. Start thinking. A classic example is shorthand is gone now. Nobody uses shorthands. There are no secretaries. People can do their own job. Siri and Google Assistant are better assistants today. They are better secretaries, frankly, to everyone. So things are going to be changing very, very fast, and everybody has to make their careers like that. My vision to the future is like this, okay? There are only two possible ways. Either you endorse technology and be the technology boss. So learn technology, and, you know, anything that is to do with technology. So control the computers, do everything. In finance, bring, you know, blockchain, bring technology enabled, features, payment gateways, online payments, online finance, technology-enabled financial services. Banking is also about finance today. Accounting is also about finance today. So all of that will become technology-driven. And the other side is the liberal side, the soft side. And that is exactly what we're introducing this year. We want to introduce liberal studies, where students should probably, you know, start thinking about what are the variety. And NEP has come in. So new education policy is going to be a game changer. Guys, I'll tell you something very, very interesting. This BBA and science and commerce and arts and humanities will go, vanish. Government is completely removing this. So it will be like multidisciplinary education. A person studying physics plus, let's say, dramatics and drums, to accounting, and you can actually study the three things together, and you will actually design a course like that the way it is being done internationally. So start thinking that you don't have to now think about I'm a commerce student. You don't have to think about I'm a humanities student. You are just a multidisciplinary student. You study everything. So please look forward to this Commerce Clave. I think, you know, we're trying to bring about all of these interesting elements of, you know, career options. I also want to thank every single mentor who has been with us for all these years, all the new people who are joining in, you know, and I want to definitely, you know, say that a lot of new people have added this year. You know, Usha ma'am, thank you so much for joining in from SRN school. And, you know, we are so happy that, you know, you just got added last moment. And you know, your last minute support has been so amazing and superb. So we're really so happy. Jayashree Periwal has been there with us. You know, we partnered with so many schools in the past. We have had so many amazing people joining in all the time. And things are really growing very, very fast. So I'm really thankful to everybody. Please make the best use of it, guys. Please follow this. There are amazing, amazing sessions. All these, you know, 9-10 sessions planned out for every single person. Please share the word with everyone. It takes a lot of effort to call these guys. It takes a lot of effort for these guys to really talk about. And believe me, I can tell you, parents do not know. Students do not know what is the future career options. For example, most of you would not know what NEP holds for. You'll be surprised to know, but you know, government is planning to have a common entrance test for all colleges in the next 2 years. And which means board exams will probably have a different relevance than what it is today. You know, you'll be surprised, but government is planning to launch so many different courses, so many different vocational schemes. The career options are changing. Entrepreneurship is coming up and nobody's talking about their career options other than, you know, other than these experts. So please take advantage of these experts. They're there to share all the new age career options. Please use this. And that's about it, guys. I won't take much time, but I want to thank everybody, all volunteers, all participants. I mean, it has been a great journey. So so please just be there and support this initiative. Thank you so much. Thanks a lot. Over to you, Manu.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much, sir. And I know how much exciting and at the same time scary this new NEP thing can be. But according to my personal experience, I can totally say Mr. Parish Gupta is definitely one of the best mentors you can go for guidance. Now I would like to invite our next dignitary, and it's an honor to have you with us, ma'am, Shivi ma'am, Principal and Project Head at Global Center for Entrepreneurship and Commerce. Dr. Shivi Saxena is a passionate educator with a specialization in HRM, and has been associated with some prestigious institutes like IIS University, Spencer Retail Limited, Teleperformance, to name a few. She impacts every life she touches, a visionary, a leader, an influencer. The meat is all yours, ma'am.
Thank you so much, Manu, for a wonderful introduction, and I welcome everyone for this exciting Commerce Clave event, which we are trying to do it on an online platform. It's been really tough to host the entire event because we have been doing it physically from past few years. But I am happy and thankful to the partners who have been associated with us and have helped us to make this event successful and better. And I also welcome all the participants to kindly join this event, because as Paresh rightly said, that the we have, you know, as the NEP is going to talk about, involve all the courses, be it music, science, all together. So this year we have expanded our Commerce Clave to different zones, from liberal studies, law, and there are lot many speakers who would be talking about their expertise in this session. So looking forward for that. Thank you. Over to you, Manu.
Thank you so much, ma'am. And who thought that commerce would have such a variety range and would go so dynamic in such a short period of time? Now I would like to invite Usha ma'am, the principal of SRN International School, to share a few words. And we would also like to thank her for her immense amount of support. Over to you, Usha ma'am.
Manu, I think she may not be able to unmute herself. Is there a possibility to unmute her? Tech team, can you please support? I think, Manu, you can do the speaker introduction, and in the meanwhile, I think, you know, yes, we'll try to start the tech part of it.
Yes, sir. Sure, sir. Just a second, just a technical glitch over here. Just a second. So sorry for the delay. I would request tech support team to please share the presentation. I'm so sorry I'm not able to do that.
So in the meanwhile, while you know we are waiting for you know the technology part to come in, I would want to you know talk about some interesting developments which are happening, and there are multiple sessions for this event. So there are you know 3 to 4 sessions, and I would want as many parents to ask questions and you know try to put in your things forward. This would be also available on YouTube later on, and it'll also be available online later on for people to look at it. So I would want you know people to just take advantage of this session and you know, talk about what is possible and careers in commerce is very, so, you know, the way we look at always careers in commerce is commerce has been, you know, one of the most neglected areas is what I feel. There are all the science events happening, and that's the whole reason why commerce lab was conceptualized, that, you know, it was always about, you know, science competitions and science wizards and things like that. So yeah, that's what it is. Manu, I think we are good to go. The tech team is there now. So please, please move forward. Thank you.
Okay, now I would, so sorry for the delay. And now I would like to introduce you to all the speakers, industry experts and professionals who came together for this 3-day seminar to aid students in making their career choices. Mr. Krishan Mishra, head of ACCA Northeast India. Next slide, please. Usha Sharma, principal of SRN International. Mr. Paresh Gupta, CEO and founder of GCC, SRCC graduate, 6-time TEDx speakers. Ambika Vasudeva, development expert, India's first confidence coach for high school scholars. Mr. Sahil Verma, international lawyer. Kapil Dikshit, trainer, mentor, and career counselor, managing director, Time Institute, India. Dr. Sarthak Bakshi, CEO of International Fertility Center, Forbes 30 Under 30, TEDx speaker. Mr. Madhusudan Joshi, career counselor and regional manager North at SI UK India. Ms. CA Alpini Cabra, stock broker and technical analyst and a CA. Ms. Hifali Saxena, founder of Angels Music Academy, guest speaker at IITs and NITs. Mr. Sharthak Mishra, founder and principal consultant in Inspirer Sports Management and Consultancy. Mr. Jay Loda, professional lawyer diploma in cyber laws. Ms. Shweta Chaudhary, principal architect at VGU Jaipur. Ms. Tashwita Gupta, one of the youngest ACCA affiliates. Mr. Utsav Tambi, SRCC alumni, coach at NBA Basketball School. Mr. Shivam Jindal, IIM Calcutta, IIT Bombay alumni, CFA Level 3 candidate. Mr. Avi Gupta, All India Rank 24, CA Final, and Article Trainee at EY, SRCC alumni. Ms. Vedika Agarwal, SRCC alumni, CA and LLB. Ms. Simran Suhail, IIM Ahmedabad and SRCC alumni. Mr. Aditya Jain, co-founder of Concrete and SRCC alumni. Mr. Mohit Damodar, All India Rank 7, CA Foundation and a financial researcher. And these are the amazing speakers you are going to interact with in these three-day session. On behalf of the Commerce Cliff community, we thank all the speakers for providing their gracious presence to join us today. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, for your time and patience. We are extremely privileged to have you all here today. Furthermore, we appreciate your valuable time and patience too you have shown today. I'm optimistic that all the participants will acquire knowledge from these three-day session, and I encourage all the participants to take part in these interesting discussions. In closing, I'm very much thankful to the Commerce Cliff team for the diligent work in this project. You can now proceed to the speaker sessions, and the links are provided in the Commerce Cliff websites.
I'm sorry to interrupt, Manu, but Usha ma'am was actually not able to say because of the technical glitch. So I would request, ma'am, just give me 1 minute. And yeah, so now you are the presenter, ma'am, so you can unmute. And I'm very sorry for the technical glitch, but we would love to hear your words as well.
Yes, thank you all for your affectionate gesture. I, Usha Sharma, principal, SRN Internship School, extend warm welcome to very experienced mentors, esteemed parents, versatile students, and our youth icon Paresh Gupta ji and his team for this wonderful initiative for commerce team. Trade and commerce is very, very important for every country. That live example is with us that after this Hiroshima Nagasaki, the way Japan has progressed because of trade and commerce. Trade and commerce is the lifeblood for any country. Only trade and commerce pay the funds for science and technology, art and culture. But many students, they are not aware about this wide scope of this commerce. So I really appreciate the initiative is being taken by our Paresh Gupta ji and his team. And certainly our students will be benefited in respect of career opportunities in the field of commerce. And they will come to know about the various universities that offering different courses as per their interest and aptitude. And they will all be benefited. So thank you very much for organizing this wonderful webinar. And I am really privileged to participate in this webinar as mentor. So thank you all for this wonderful initiative.
Thank you so much, ma'am. It's an honor to have you as a mentor, and we would make our best and we will make our best possible efforts to make this event a success and help all the students. Thank you so much, ma'am. Students can now move on to the speaker sessions, and the links are provided at the Commerce Cliff website. Thank you so much.